So we know, well, no, it do got rose petals in it, huh? You mix anything else with it? It's just those. Okay, so we got an idea how this gonna smell. Well, the rose petals might change a little bit of the smell. Well, they should. Where you want me to set it? Over there? Sorry, card. That's beautiful. You're good with your little cards and stuff. Match. The little red bottom part kind of match your wooden card. Oh snap. Oh snap. Okay. Snap, I see the first little wax. The petals look like gold, though. You see it? Look. Look like real gold flakes, huh? Done? Like it. Sure, you've seen candles burn before, but this is a little special. This is the first candle I've ever burnt that I made. I had a part in making. I actually didn't have any part in this top layer. I wasn't present for that. The top layer right there. I'm not gonna claim the fame. I was present for that lower layer though. I don't know if I did. Did I do anything? I dropped some rose petals in there. Yep, I put rose petals in this bottom part. I sure did. I talked while it was getting made. So I said something. Probably got on your nerves or something. Did something. Bet you I did that much.
Or like to the left.
Yeah. Rose petals look good in here, green. Jump off good. Let's see.
Smell. Let me see that smell. That smell.
It smells like a candle. Give it a chance to do what it do, though. Get going.
Green, I'm partial to green.
Yeah. Ooh, you can smell that pear and apple. This looks nice though. I like how the petals even. I don't know. I just like how that look. That mixture. That's just. It's real flammy. Like it. Very nice. Some golden flakes. Yellow rose petals. Gold color rose petals. Yellowish gold. And burgundy with that green. I like this one too though. This one had, I think they look the most gold in here, the petals. I like that color.
So the iPhone, it don't pause, huh?
It's a trip. I wonder, you probably gotta go use a certain app or something. Maybe go into settings, I don't know. I know what the Android app pause. I'll figure that out. Definitely not a iPhone veteran. As of yet. Having them for years, I never really was using them. I just have them because I want to have an Android and an iPhone. So I have both. I don't know. I know that was the FaceTime, but then I barely would use that. Still not like super ridiculously impressed with the camera, are you? You see like a huge crazy difference?
from the Android? Huh? Yeah, enough to for the matter. Hard to find out. Alright guys, so the candle is burning.